Okay, children, this is my first sunrise. So first of all, I'm going to factorize the numerator, denominator. 6 plus 1 minus 1. So this together, okay, then I can write it like so now I'm taking LCM. Then I'm going to substitute the value. Plus 1 0 0 0 n. Comparing the coefficient, comparing coefficient of x cube a plus or either capital B equal to 0. Right, so a and b a b equal minus a is minus 1. So now we have only c and only c, right? I'm going to substitute a as plus 1, b as minus 1, c as minus 1, d as minus 1. So this is the final answer. Right, so this is capital A over 2 minus x dx plus u. Right, so then okay, children, next one is state the factor theorem. Okay, children, this is my factor theorem. Okay, the sum px equal x to the power 4 ax cube bx squared minus 2x plus 4. X minus 1, x plus 2. Thank you. So actually, x minus 1 and x plus 2. Here, this is so what is this? This is therefore, plus 1, okay, the next one. These are minus root 2, minus 1, plus root 2, plus 2, right? So in between these two, more than 2, it's positive, positive, positive. All are positive, right? So in between this range is 1.14, 1.5, positive, so then it's positive. So the px is positive, right? Union. Okay, the next equation, the equation of straight lines L1 and L2 intersect at the point P are given by x plus 2y minus 1. Which is P, right? And we need the straight line which is passing through the point P and the point Q. P is the intersection point. Q is 3, 1. First of all, you just need to find the P. Find P. Then after, you just need to find the gradient of PQ. The equation
of PQ, y minus y coordinate, gradient of x minus x coordinate. Then 6y minus 6 equal x. This is the PQ line.
6y minus 6 minus 6. Okay, the next sum, prove that
right, so I'm starting from left hand side, y equal log ab, a to the power y equal b, then take log b for both sides.
Theory 1,
4 log 16x
minus 1
log x4. So this x14 minus 1 x4, write the 16 in. Come out,
right,
then now as you
then
1 over x squared equal 4, x squared will be 1 over 4 plus or minus 2,
but we can't put the negative as a base, right?
So it's only 4 x equal 4.
So are the answers of x. Okay, the next one,
12 over x minus 3
is greater than x plus 1.
So I'm taking all one side. The common denominator. Here minus plus 15 plus 2x minus x squared over
2. The factors of this
5, 3, x equal minus 3, x equal 5 are the points, right? Minus 3
good values.
More than 5 it's negative, positive, 4 it's positive,
right? So we need
greater than 0, okay. X is minus infinity to minus 3, union 3 to 5.
For all real numbers.